Amalfi Coast, Italy. The Amalfi Coast is a 50-kilometer stretch of coastline in Campania, Italy, that runs along the southern border of the Sorrentine Peninsula. With towering cliffs and a rocky shoreline dotted with little beaches and pastel-colored fishing communities, it's a favorite vacation spot. Between the port city of Salerno and the clifftop town of Sorrento, the coastal route sweeps past stately mansions, terraced vineyards, and cliffside lemon gardens. The Amalfi Coast is famed for its limoncello liqueur manufacture, since the region is known for cultivating lemons, known as sfusato, amalfitano in Italian, which are produced in tiered gardens throughout the entire coast between February and October. Amalfi is a lovely town that was once a powerful maritime force. Because of its dramatic and attractive position between the sea and the hills, it is a popular tourist destination. The Amalfi Coast is home to some of Italy's most gorgeous beaches. The beaches are a diverse mix of small pebbly coves and huge expanses of golden sand. Yet they all share the same crystal blue sea and enclosing towering cliffs. The Amalfi Coast is a must-see destination. This is true whether you take a week or more to travel the length of the coast, or take a fast, long weekend vacation after or before visiting Naples. The Amalfi Coast is a tiny stretch of coastline in southern Italy that runs between the gulfs of Naples and Salerno in the province of Salerno. The location is about a 1.5 hour drive south of Naples, the nearest major city. The Amalfi Coast can also be reached by train. You can take the Circumvasuviana train from Naples to Sorrento, Salerno, or Vietri Salme, and then a Sita bus to the closest Amalfi town. The Amalfi Coast has a reputation for being an ultra-expensive vacation spot for the rich and famous, and there are plenty of fancy hotels, Michelin-starred restaurants, and exclusive bars where an aperitif will set you back a small fortune. Atrani. Atrani is one of the smallest and most lovely settlements on the coast, nestled between two sheer cliffs overlooking the Tyrrhenian Sea. The Amalfi Coast's breathtaking splendor is largely owing to the magnificent sapphire waves lapping against its shores. The Amalfi Coast may just be 30 miles long, but it provides enough bucolic beauty and Italian grandeur to warrant a separate vacation. You may visit attractive coastal villages, scenic beaches, homes and gardens, and some of the world's top hotels by driving along its meandering seaside roads. Travel along the Amalfi Coast is regarded extremely safe by both local, Italian, and international standards. Children and their families are welcome to attend as visitors. In fact, most visitors to the Amalfi Coast are the ones that put themselves in danger. Spring and fall, notably May and September, are the greatest times to explore the Amalfi Coast. The crowds are mainly gone during these months, and temperatures are at their most pleasant, with highs in the 70 and 80. Hope you have enjoyed watching the video. Do like and subscribe. Keep watching all our videos.